I began to paint when I encountered severe difficulties 6 to 7 years ago. It was a financially turbulent time. I was practically broke, and art helped me to get through the worst time of my life at that time with my depression. For me, quality is always the most important. And by digging deeper into myself, experimenting and working on my techniques, it came eventually. My work, which began with extreme darkness of markers and pencils, began to take on brighter colors. The process rehabilitated me and gave me a second career as an artist. Even though I grew up in Subang, I'm in love being out of the city. I love hiking, the nature. Just being in the mountains helped me to focus on and bond with the beauty of the world. All of this led me to become a landscape artist, and you see that most of my work now relates to the scenes of nature. I am now pursuing a PhD in forestry science and communication because of this love for nature. And I hope that with this, I can do more to protect the natural world, using media to change how mindsets to think about being sustainable. I've always loved stories, and portraying it as a film director and artist is how I am able to realize my dreams. When I draw and paint, it's something that I feel. My conscious dictates my techniques and my subconscious guides the result. It's a deep feeling that comes from my past, and without that, there is no present, there is no art. My initial thought when the striding man arrived was its skill. It was a real visceral experience. To me, the striding man is a gentleman whose coat is his past, pants is his movement, and from his chest strutted out, that is the space he is moving into. It has been a journey. I am now calmer, more patient, and I now possess a clarity of thought. I can't say that I've achieved anything, but peace of mind, that is the space, the hope of where I want to be.